at 5A as Rehoboth Rebels. They were on the road to take on Demopolis, the one-seeded Tigers, that is. Mm-hmm. So could the Rebels pull off the upset on the road? Let's go to those Futaji highlights, please. Can we ever? The Rehoboth Rebels. Thank you, Kate Hodges, again for the highlights. They were excited to get on the road and try to pull off this upset, but would they be able to? Here that's Trey White as he's going to score, and the Rebels take an early lead. And Peyton Stevens, he is quite the guy over there. We call him Peyton Manning Stevens. He likes to get nasty at the quarterback position. Here he is rolling out, right? He's going to find his man deep down the field. Who would it be? I believe that is Mason Rivers, who is in for the score. Rehoboth had quite the night, but they're playing a tough Demopolis team. And here you go, see Brandon Austin. He's going to squirm his way in there, number six. There
nice play, yeah.
And now here comes Demopolis trying to get back in this game. Their quarterback's name is Peyton Stevens' son, to compare to Rehoboth's Peyton Stevens. And he's going to run it straight up the gut, slow motion here. We can see it. And Demopolis, Rehoboth put up a great fight leading throughout most of this game. But Demopolis was
nobody great. Expected them under their first year head coach, Peyton
great
Harrison.
Great season, they fought really hard tonight. They lose 38-25. And we have a final. You follow one 52-28. So the Tigers are moving on to the
another
second
week.
Round.
They will make it to round two next Friday night.
They